Hi guys, this is Dan, and this is Derrick, and we are the Double D's. City, I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God. Okay, for today's video, we are going to do How Well Do We Know Each Other challenge. The challenge is all about how well do I know my brother and how well does he know me. Okay, so guys, before you continue with this video, remember to give it a big thumbs up and also to comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe on our channel, hit the bell so that you guys can be notified when we post a YouTube video. Yes, and let's get on to this video. Okay, this challenge contains 5 questions that we're going to ask each other so that we can know how well do we know each other. So guys, for the first question that I'm going to ask him, and he's going to write it down on a piece of paper or a book, and I'm going to write it down here and show you guys. So for the first question that I'm going to ask him is my favorite color. So write it down below. He thinks that he knows me. So guys, this is where we're going to know. I'm going to put it down. Ready, are you ready? So show them. Yeah, my favorite color is black. So I don't know if I'm going to give him a point because he wrote black. Yeah, yes. Actually, I wrote black.
You should give me a point.
Yeah, that's a 1 point for him. Yes. So I'm going to ask him the same questions that what is my favorite color? Okay, so I have written it down. So there, blue. It's red. Blue. I've written blue because when we first bought our bikes, he said that you want a blue one, and I said I want a black one. So guys, that's a 0 point for him. So I have 1 point, he has a 0 point. Okay, so guys, let's get on to the next question. Our next question is my favorite pop artist. So I'm going to write it down and he's going to write it down. Don't write two people, just write one person. Pop artist, as in R&B. Oh, wait. I actually remember something. Wait. So guys, he's going to show them. No. I've said Ariana because to our dog, his favorite artist was Ariana. So I don't know. When he changed.
So that's a 0 point for him.
Yeah, that's a 0 point for him. So
yes, 1 point.
No, I've not yet. See, trend the next question.
You've not yet guessed mine.
Oh, sus.
So what's my favorite artist?
So I'm
going to show you guys I've written in harmony, because actually I don't know that lady, I can't remember her name, but
it's Normani.
Yeah, so guys, I have gotten it correct. So that's a 1 point for me. He has 2 points.
So we're still
going on with the game. And the next question. My favorite food. So write it down. Okay, I have already written it down. Write it. Okay, show them. Okay, I have nothing because actually Derrick, I don't know about his favorite food, because he loves everything. I don't know what to choose from his favorite food.
So guys, my favorite food is
rice. So what's my favorite food? Let me write it down.
Yep, I've already written.
So his favorite food is actually the same as mine. So I've written rice.
And I've written fried chicken.
There's nothing like that. To fried chicken. So
we're not actually even twins if we don't know that.
So that's a 0 point.
Yeah, we're still at 1-1.
No, 1. Yeah, 1-1. I don't know if it's 1-1 or 1-2.
No, it's 1-1.
Okay, guys, for our next question, it's my best female rap artist. So he's going to write it down, and I'm going to write it down, and we're going to show you the results. Yep, I got it. We got it correct. So
that's so we have
a point for him.
So what's my point? Is it 3 or 2?
We're going to come. His favorite artist. So guys, we're going to show you. It's still Cardi B.
Yep, we have the same.
Actually, we have the same female rap artist. He loves Cardi B, and I also love Cardi B. I actually love her song. So guys, for our next question is my favorite store to shop at. My favorite store. Okay, write it down. But don't write. Usiandike ile nyingine.
Actually, I don't know.
My favorite shop My favorite store is, I don't know if you can see.
Gikomba.
Yeah, I actually buy things around there because everything is cheap. Yeah. So I'm going. So
for me, I don't think that I have a favorite shop.
Okay guys, that's it. He said that he doesn't know his favorite store,
yeah,
but
I don't know.
Because he actually goes shopping everywhere.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it for the challenge, guys.
I think I won.
He actually won because he actually got the more points. Yeah. So that's it for the video.
Yep.
Remember to hit the thumbs up and also subscribe on our channel.
Also to leave a comment down below.
So guys, we'll see you in our next video. Bye.